curious, as far as you know, you know that you guys lost today in the series and not over whatsoever. With the way that the crowd was in Las Vegas, the fan support and everything like that, and everything going into today's game, knowing it's your last year, would you want it anyway, any other day? I mean, it has to be the way you want it to be, right? You don't want just easy going games. You want excitement. Right?
No, I want 20-point wins every game until we win the championship. Like, what are you talking about? I don't want to lose.
Thanks.
I'm not, no disrespect, but what?
All right. Thanks, lady.